To start playing, first distribute one clock to each child. And then keep the time cards in the center. On go, the topmost time card is flipped face up. Now each player then moves the hour and the minute hands of their clock to match the time shown on the time card. The first kid to correctly represent the time on their clock gets the time card as 1 point. Then a new player flips a card from the deck and players keep playing until all the cards are over. In the end, the player with the most cards wins the game. And that's how you play Tick Tock Tick.